Lego crane, and today I'm going to be seeing how much weight it can handle.